Target not yet located.
We doing anything about that meteorite? Ray? Alright then, I'm just gonna...
Hello, it is me, Lok, the other robot. Behold my rich, resounding, sonorous voice. It is new!
That's great, man. I'm honestly happy for you. That comet strike has everyone on edge. Maybe we should collect some shards for analysis.
Okay. Behold, a space rock.
So where is Ray?
It's top secret. If I tell you, I'll have to kill you. But between you and me, she's investigating the crater.
You're not gonna try and kill me now, are you?
I don't know. I'm sorry. It's my first day.
You got those first day jitters. I get it. Let's keep collecting those meteorite fragments.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
Do you think we should be wearing protective suits or something?
Yes.
We don't have any, do we?
We do. But they are on the top shelf, and I am not allowed on the top shelf by myself.
Okay.
Watch it!
Add blue glow to the Atlas.
Mystery. A voyager from across the vast darkness of space.
Lok, my man, what are you doing right now?
Making small talk.
Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready.
They said it was just a comet. They said we had nothing to worry about.
And?
Nothing. I just thought you might want to know what they said. Association with Solar System Productions comes Comet.
Any word on when Ray's getting back?
No.
got one. Hey, how come I can still hear Ray if she's gone?
Our fourth sensor attack?
She pre-tapes everything. I was not supposed to say that. Please don't tell. I do not want to be in trouble.
Sure thing.
See only one meteor shard this season. Make it that meteor shard. Because it is right there.
Now, you've got 5 seconds to change your mind. You got this, Commander.
Challenge accepted.
Getting beat up. trouble. Just made the world safer.
Thank you.
Stand by for an important weather alert. Saving lives.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a
survivor in danger.
I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
From across the galaxy, it came.
You know you can loosen up if you want. We're all friends here.
In an unforgettable summer, two friends will learn the true meaning of friendship.
Monsters coming!
All right, let's keep it focused on the meteorite.
Hey, help me out!
Survivor in danger!
No one is impressed by you!
Help, I'm under attack!
No!
Another one! Life saved.
Like you.
Survivor in danger.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
In a world overtaken by storm.
I gotta ask, and I am sorry, but I really have to ask. Why are you talking like that?
Bray said that because I was such a big helper, I could choose any voice pack I wanted from the store. And Farm Sounds was sold out.
Be brave, little
boy. So I got Silver Screen Announcer.
Got it. It's all coming together now.
I chose wisely.
Talk about. Keep up the good work.
Check!
Another saved life.
That was amazing!
Aw, you make it.
Thank you.
We're gonna need a bigger base. Survivor in danger.
The final piece of the puzzle. Humanity must now unlock the secret of the age.
You're saying you have enough meteorite samples?
Stay tuned for the shocking conclusion.
Humans, fewer corpses. Win-win. Keep up the good work.
I have taken the shards to the lab. They are unlike anything this world has ever seen. Assemble the battle force! What do you mean we don't have a battle force?
The men and women on my team are heroes.
Then we need superheroes.
You have to know that's offensive. And how are you going to find a superhero? Hang up a flyer?
Yeah.
danger. Aw, you make it look easy. Danger! Shoot it, stab it, or fix it. We got trouble. One of our drones has taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site. Location of the medkit. Survivor in danger! You've got a little time left. Why not do some resourcing? 2 minutes before I have to pull you out.
All right, I'll shoot you. Up.
to Lars. I'll send Lars everything we've got on the broadcaster's last known location.
Commander?
Lars, what happened?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I was closing in on a storm cell, and next thing I know, this wispy ghost-looking dude is in my van! He just strolled right through my windshield. Can you help me find a way to take care of these things? It may be hard to believe, but these surprise beatdowns are interfering with my research.